Now these kids are born to this kind of a digital world. Every child has access to phones or their access to technology.
How does these early exposures have an impact on the kids' self-esteem?
I've come across teens who would say, I've got 10 Instagram comments on a particular post. 9 are positive, ma'am, but 1 is negative. And that has hurt me. I've taken that very personally.
I think we're getting into the world of, from the world of etiquette to netiquette. So where does cyber safety of a child come in?
So as we know, many of the things which are said online are not true. Always educate them not to give out any personal information. So it can definitely be misused.
You know, when you see signs of your child being cyberbullied, what are those steps that you need to take?
I would say the first and the foremost thing which we should always try to do is not to blame them or not to argue or fight with them.
How do I, as a parent, monitor binge watching, especially for parents of teenage kids?
There should be a clear understanding between the difference of spying and monitoring in a healthy manner.
There should be more amount of time we spend with our kids at home,
okay,
offline.
I think the irony is I'm using the screen while I'm not the paper while asking these questions.